episode 800. We're literally at episode 800 right now. Tonight's topic is six vowels. I am here at my pool, and there's literally six different vowels to this thing. One, two, three, four, five, six. Maybe there's six. There's like, there's six vowels, right? It's crazy, right? I have to do all that to get this pool and this spa you see right there to get these damn things moving. So what I do is I turn this little spa on. I got to figure these valves out to see where water comes in from, where water gets sucked out from, where I fill the pool, jets come on. It's like a lot of craziness. And I'm doing it because I want to get in that pool and be comfortable. And in order to be comfortable in that pool, I have to make sure that all these valves are set correctly. It's the exact same thing for your life. Think about it. You want to chill and relax in your life. You want to get to a point where you're at peace. But you have all these little things that are valves that open up and close up and are part of your life to get everything to filter right and move right so you can be in comfort in your life, which is your pool. Now, this little valve could be open and closed in relationships. It could be your health. It could be your career you got going on. It could be your kids. It could be literally anything going on in your life. And what happens is when you don't have the valves organized and set right, everything goes crazy. In fact, this morning I woke up and this pool had drained. I literally somehow drained the pool to fill it back up. And it's because I didn't know how these valves should work. So what am I gonna do? I'm gonna hire somebody and bring someone down here to teach me about these valves. Just like in your life, you sometimes need to seek outside help because what happens is, for me, if I'm back there switching things, moving around, I'm never gonna figure it out. I'll try and try and try as hard as I can to figure it out, but I'm probably gonna break it over time. Same thing goes when you're trying to fix things in your life using the exact same tools you already have. You need to seek outside help. That could be a coach, could be a mentor, could be someone like myself who teaches people these kind of things. But if you continue to keep going down a path in your life and hoping the valves you put in the right order somehow work out, odds are you're gonna waste more time and get deeper and deeper into your hole. So what are the six valves, five valves, four valves in your life you need to figure out? And who you need to reach out to help you figure them out, just like I'm gonna do for the pool guy. That's it. Should have videos always. God bless, trust your hustle, and go Ducks.